Hello everybody and welcome. Today we want to show you the new digital audio board for the FX100 audio analyzer. The new plugin option allows you to execute analog to digital, digital to analog, or purely digital audio measurements. There are three pairs of digital audio connectors available: XLR for AES3 signals, BNC for SPDIF, and TOSLINK for optical signals. The third BNC input connector allows for synchronizing the FX100 to an external clock source. As an example, we want to look at some typical settings and procedures to verify an AD-DA converter. Let's look, for instance, at an analog-to-digital analysis. The instrument automatically recognizes if a digital audio source is connected to the FX AES board, synchronizes to it, and analyzes basic parameters such as the signal type or sampling rate. Next, we have to switch the FX100 analyzer to digital mode. Now we are ready to execute a first measurement. The result panels show the carrier status, the sampling frequency, and the measured parameters of the embedded audio signal. Glide sweep or step sweep measurements are supported as well. By connecting an external clock source to the sync input, the FX100 automatically recognizes the clock signal, triggers to it, and analyzes the key parameters such as audio or video and clock frequency. The analyzer immediately detects any change of the sampling frequency. The new digital option for the FX100 offers a wide range of adjustable settings. For instance, you can select the clock source and adjust the frequency to any value up to 192 kHz. The word length, the active input connector, and the impedance of the audio or the clock input. Furthermore, you can of course also parameterize the channel states of the digital audio signal. The new plugin board can also be retrofitted into existing instruments. For further information, please contact our sales representatives. Thank you for your attention.